2018 Jaguars SAWD plays in an extreme section. The relative newcomer bounces into the shred with the BMW 3 Series, the Mercedes-Benz C-Class, Audi A4 and Cadillac ATS. While it's accessible with various motor and drivetrain mixes, this model accompanied the best level 380 torque supercharged V6, a similar one found in the Jaguar F-Type. It changes this from a quiet yet fit game car into a genuine dragster. Our test auto had about every one of the fancy odds and ends Jaguar offers. The Firenze red paint was emphasized by passed out trim, giving it a far cooler look than the standard chrome bright work does. The inside highlights red and dark warmed and ventilated cowhide seats, carbon fiber trim, a 10-inch touchscreen infotainment framework, and that's just the beginning. It accompanies versatile voyage control. At the same time, as we learned, you have to rub all the ice off the sensors for it to take care of business. Relate editor Reese counts, "I have an affection, despise association with snow. I totally scorn the white stuff when it's 6:30 a.m. Furthermore, I'm uncovering my garage and longing for the warm cushion I deserted as my jeans gradually splash through and the fine engine control in my fingers chooses to throw in the towel. At that point I get behind the warm directing wheel of something like the SAWD and all my outrage blurs behind the crest of snow being hurled by the tires. Game cars in the winter are stunning. I'm a major enthusiast of this. Our old long-haul diesel was an incredible little car, regardless of whether or not every person concurred with my conclusions. This stage is able to do far beyond the diesel can convey. The zest jettison that auto's fuel-proficient yet clattery oil burner for the sweet soundtrack of a supercharged V6, a similar one that is in the engine of our current long-haul F-Pace S. It's matched with ZF's omnipresent 8-speed programmed and sends 380 strength to each of the four wheels. It feels damn close relentless in the snow.